ladies and gentlemen. In today's Grand Theft Auto 5 mission tutorial, I'll be showing you the quickest and easiest way that I know of completing Ron's mission, a boat in the bay. So what you want to do first is drive to the end of this trail here. So you're overlooking the enemies. Equip a sniper rifle. And then you're going to want to snipe these guys. Alright. So that's the first part. Now it's safe to continue your sojourn down to the beach. What you're going to want to do now is to slowly advance using the rocks for cover.
Back now.
There are quite a few enemies, so I recommend you be careful. Switch to rifle.
We got a man.
If anyone does get too close, you can rifle them. Now you want to resume standing. Advance again and see if there's any remaining enemies before going to the boat.
Get some, motherfucker!
It's like that. To recharge my health. It's unfortunate I have 5 snacks and 131 cigarettes. Now I have to deliver the boat to the jetty. And the helicopter, as you can see, is going to come after it. Now, I highly recommend that you make an effort to shoot down the helicopter. I recommend you go to this little dock right here and use it for cover. Now it's safe to get in the boat and head towards the jetty. Part about this mission is really filming the helicopter.